We are developing long-term high-efficacy interfaces between human body and electronic devices. So common electronic devices like this are mostly hard and dry. On the other hand, most of human tissues are soft and white, which are hydrogels, polymer networks infiltrated with water. So we and many other groups develop very tough and robust hydrogels that can mimic the physiological and the mechanical properties of human body, like this. So very soft and very stretchable. In addition, in this year, we develop a method to bond various types of electronic material on hydrogels to form extremely robust adhesion between the electronic material and the hydrogel matrix. For example, we demonstrate a smart hydrogel-based wound dresser which integrate different types of sensors and drug delivery channels and reservoirs. When the sensor senses an abnormal temperature at a certain region of the body, the drug delivery channel can automatically deliver a specific type of drug to that location. So we imagine this kind of interfaces between human body and the electronic devices will have many future important applications. For example, we want to explore various types of hydrogel-based implantable devices in the body to form this long-term high-efficacy human electronics interfaces and to avoid side effects.